Hello, I'm Anmol. You're watching Odisha Post Live, and these are today's headlines.
In a major bureaucratic reshuffle, the BJP government in Odisha has appointed new collectors for 20 of the 30 districts. All the bureaucrats who got new assignments were earlier appointed during the BJD regime. Odisha's first rice ATM was inaugurated by the Odisha Food Supplies and Consumer Welfare Minister Krishna Chandra Patra at a warehouse in the Mancheshwar area of Bhubaneswar on Thursday. The automated dispensing machine has been set up for the distribution of PDS rice. Odisha Chief Minister Mohan Charan Majhi and leader of opposition Naveen Patnaik on Thursday condoled the death of former CM of West Bengal Buddhadev Bhattacharji. Majhi said that Buddhadev's legacy will be remembered, and Patnaik noted that Buddhadev would be remembered for his contribution to nation building. The coastal and marine police have been asked to remain alert in view of possible infiltration bid by Bangladeshi nationals into Odisha territory following the political turmoil in the neighboring country, informed Director General of Police Arun Kumar Sarangi on Thursday. Sarangi stated that all the coastal districts and marine police stations are directed to remain alert to prevent the entry of illegal immigrants into Odisha's territory. No more new liquor shops will be opened in Odisha, said Excise Minister Prithviraj Harichandan on Thursday. Speaking to the media, Harichandan said that they have decided that no new liquor shop will be opened in the state. Besides, efforts are on to reform the existing excise policy. Union Parliamentary Affairs Minister Kiran Rijiju moved the Work Act Bill 2024 in the Lok Sabha on Thursday, sparking disruptions by the Congress. The bill seeks to amend the Work Act of 1995 and repeal the Musalman Work Act of 1923. The CBI has arrested an assistant director of the ED for allegedly taking a bribe of Rs 20 lakh from a Mumbai-based jeweller, officials said on Thursday. The ED had conducted searches at the jeweller's premises on August 3 and 4, following which assistant director Sandeep Singh Yadav allegedly threatened to arrest the jeweller's son if he did not pay him Rs 25 lakh, according to the CBI. The RBI aims to reduce the clearing time required for bank checks to a few hours as a part of a major step to facilitate the ease of doing business in the country, RBI Governor Shaktikant Das said on Thursday. At present, check clearing through the check truncation system operates in a batch processing mode and has a clearing cycle of up to 2 working days. The Japan Meteorological Agency confirmed on Thursday that a 7.1 magnitude earthquake occurred in the Hyuga Nada Sea. There was observation of a long period ground motion class of 3 or more. The Meteorological Agency issued a tsunami advisory for Miyazaki, Kochi, Ehime, Oita and Kagoshima prefectures. Young Indian grappler Aman Shehrawat ensured himself an easy passage into the quarterfinal with a dominating performance against North Macedonian rival Vladimir Yegorov in the 57kg freestyle category at the Paris Olympics on Thursday. The only male wrestler from the country to qualify for the Olympics was amazingly agile as he kept his defense intact while regularly overpowering his 29-year-old former European champion with leg holds to win the bout on technical superiority. Team India outclassed Spain by 2-1 in the bronze medal match of men's hockey at the Paris 2024 Olympics on Thursday. India captain Harmanpreet Singh netted the equalizer seconds before the half-time hooter. In his final international outing, veteran P.R. Srijesh made a stunning save in the final quarter to seal India's by 2-1 victory over Spain.
That's all for today's headlines. Stay tuned to Odisha Post Live.